Hi there. How many times has this happened to you? You assign a video to your class, and then a few weeks to months later, one of your students asks you about it, and you cannot remember anything about that video at all. Well, I'm here to show you a quick way to find out the information from a video without having to go watch that whole thing again. It's really easy to do here on YouTube. All right, here's a perfect example. I assigned students to write multiple choice questions about a video by Minute Physics that I will link in the description, about the mechanism by which N95 masks work. This person wrote about fibers, and I honestly can't remember the video well enough to know how to respond. So I've got the video over in a playlist over on YouTube, so let me go over there. So I'm just gonna go over to my YouTube channel. Okay, here it is. So I wanna see the transcript for this video. You go to the lower right corner of the video and you see these three mystery dots on top of each other. You click on the three mystery dots and you see a few options open up, including open transcript. All right, so I've marked that with the yellow arrow. So click on that and you'll see a transcript opens up on the right side. So I've put a yellow box around that. The transcript opens up and it's got time codes along the side, and you'll notice, or maybe you can't see, but as you click through the transcript, the video syncs with wherever you've clicked. So if you kind of know where you want to see in the transcript, you can click to that and the video will sync up with that. Now at this point you can just select the text within the window and copy it. Click on one end of the text and then you hold it while you're scrolling. That's Command C to copy on a Mac or Control C on a PC. Then you can open up the word processor software of your choice and paste in there with a Control V or a Command V. And now you can do what you want to do with that text. By the way, if you want to remove those time codes, you can do that easily. There, what you do is you go to that transcript and you click on, now there's mystery dots in the upper right corner of the transcript, and the words toggle timestamps show up. So if you click on that, the time code will go away or come back, and you can just keep clicking it to go back and forth. I like the time codes because then I can direct students to a specific spot on the video if I want to. All right, let's put those time codes back. Okay, regardless, once you have the transcript, you can do things like search within the document. So on a Mac, it's Command F or Control F on a PC. So now I can look for the term fibers. And now I can scroll through that to find what my student was talking about so I can respond properly. And it's just that easy. Hey, I know that there's a lot of apps out there and places you can go where there's a link to URLs where you can download the transcripts right away, or there's even services that'll do it for you. But hey, I don't trust those websites or links, because I remember in my day, we used to have to act out our own videos using chalkboard and interpretive dance. And I don't trust anybody. So get off my lawn, and I'll be back soon with another quick tip.